So I'm going to play a cover here.
What cover are you doing?
I always dedicate this song to the men and women overseas fighting for our freedom so we can come out and do cool shit just like this right here. My dad's retired Navy over there. Always dedicated to the first responders. I was dedicated to my grandpa that I lost 19 years ago.
I said, Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white. It ain't real clear, is that you there? He said, yeah, I was 11. The times were tough back in 35. That's me and Uncle Joe trying to survive a cotton farm and the Great Depression. If it looks like we were scared to death, a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. This one was taken overseas in the middle of hell in 1943, the winter time. Almost see my breath. That was my tilt gunner, old Johnny McGee. Was a high school teacher in New Orleans, and he had my back right through the day we left. If it looks like we were scared to death, a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. A picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. You should have seen it in color. Should have seen it in color. Oh, yeah. You should have seen it in color. Sitting this one, it's my favorite one. It's me and Grandma in that summer sun, all dressed up on the day we said our vows. You can't tell it here, it was hot that June. Her rose was red and her eyes were blue. Just look at that smile, son, I was so proud. That's the story of my life, right there in black and white. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. A picture's worth words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. You should have seen it in color. You should have seen it in color. Should have seen it in color. If it looks like we were scared to death, a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color.
Thank you so much.
Awesome job there, bud.
Thanks, I like to play.